Troll on Me by Nicholas DeMeo. In the happy land of Chirpsville, a young poet looks to finally make his big break by reciting his latest works in the courtyard. Suddenly, a tiny troll comes with his naughty flatulent noises. With the townspeople laughing, the troll grows an inch or two, maybe even three, hoping to grow as tall as a tree. With the happy town in chaos, Leo, the young poet, must finish what he started and bring happiness and positivity back to Little Chirpsville. Available now at Amazon.